He wouldn't want, quote, such a hothead with his finger on the nuclear codes.